Hey guys, it's another video. So we got the Full Metal Enemy this time. We're gonna start with Sail. And we're gonna do it with Eluso Gakkyo, the ultimate team. So the tip for Sail is get rid of the bullets, because they'll create holes. The holes in the middle, they'll disappear. So don't worry about those. Just focus on the bullets and try and get the boxes to get rid of the block panels. The holes are gone now. And yeah, just try and get your boxes so they don't get hit by the bullets. And you can also replace over the bullets and like erase them normally. So you can use a skill, whatever you use. So I'm not too worried about the stuff on the right, because they're about to come and stand up, and Eluso should just replace over them. Okay, so it's just putting all the Gakkyo panels onto the left side, and there's a hole, but don't need to worry about that. So we'll just use Gakkyo's skill. You know, place everything below him. And Eluso. And because Eluso's new EX, we get an intensified panel. It intensifies all partner panels created with his skill. Okay, next up is Big, and this one's the easiest out of them, because all you need is one big juicy stand-up. So you shouldn't be using your skills when you're fighting normally, only in stand-up. As if you use a skill, that's when he creates blocks. So the blocks at the moment don't matter, because he's going to make holes regardless if you destroy him. But the tip is just to get your boxes, just to use your intensifier enhancer for stand-up. This is all that matters. So just place all the Gakkyos. I'm just going to try and do it without using Gakkyo's skill. There you are. And that'll make a 5x5, and that'll be enough. Just skip this one. So next one is Chocolat and Seke. This one's a bit challenging, but it's the same principle. Just get them in stand-up and try and keep your boxes alive. So make dirty panels on top and eliminate giving you boxes, blocks at the bottom. So yeah, just make your boxes and get rid of the left side. Unfortunately, he eliminated that box. Yeah, hopefully I can make another Gaki box for stand-up. And luckily that didn't get eliminated, so I have enough to get a 6x6 if the Gaki ability doesn't overlap. Got a few extra coins here. Okay, next up is Diavolo. Ooh, yeah. So, Diavolo start off with making a box panel on each of the four corners. And he'll progressively make that into a circular box, leaving the middle untouched. So yeah, just stay on top of those boxes on the left side if you're using Elise. And try and get your skills up before stand-up, like that. So unfortunately, Kakuin just did a 4x4 there. But I could use the box to eliminate that. And get my 6x6 set up. And pretty much, yeah, this is like the only stand-up you can kill him with this team, at least. Because he'll just skip to the end of the fight and lose. So just do some matching for rush, get some coins. Okay, so last but not least is Black Sabbath. He's the first of the enemies you have to fight in the formidable enemy. But he is definitely quite challenging when it comes to stand-up teams, as you cannot make a 5x5 or bigger unless you use Abakio and Aluzo just to get rid of the holes, but it's quite a pickle to do. So we're going to be using Pesci and Akira, as they can sort of loop, and you need to be really looping skills for this. But this is the first time I've ever used this team, so I'm a little bit slow. But the principle is just use Akira twice for every Pesci skill, and try and keep the Pesci skills to a minimum, or only when you need them, like now. But I used them in the stand-up when I didn't need to. So she's in now. And then I can use Akira to enhance those panels. And it will refill Akira, but it won't quite fill Pesu. Unfortunately, I only spawned two. So that was the best use. First one. I still got my box. With the ink tiles, he will start replacing them with holes, so you gotta try and keep them as a minimum as possible. And if he does ink your box, it will just turn into an ink panel, so you will lose the box. So right there, I didn't need to use Pesu's skill, but I did anyway. I can use Akira skill just to get some more enhanced panels, and I'll get the Akira skill back. And I might just get Pesu back. No, not even near. So like that, he's just got rid of the whole of the bottom left. I can't use that at all. So I'll just enhance the Akira panels. You go. I've almost got my boost back. And I lost my box. No. I've got another one. I need to get enhanced. He's going to do it. Pesu box, and I got my Pesu skill, but I don't have Akira skill because I didn't enhance that many Akira panels. But now I can. So I get my Akira box as well, and my Akira skill back. So this should get him low or even finish him off here. And I don't need to use Pesu skill just because it's all on the top. And I can use Pesu straight away as soon as stand up ends. Ooh, 100k off, just under. So this should kill. And done. No rush time because I was very slow, but it did the job. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you have a great day.